the Constitution of this country upon his breast as a shield. If he crosses the threshold of my door and I do not lay him a lifeless corpse at